Okay, we are back. Alright, that's enough of that guy. Now then, let's see if we can... Uh-oh, I've been spotted. Oh well, live and learn. I'm out of here. Hang on. Maybe we can find a way to sneak around them. Ah, that will work. But maybe. I see you. Take. Like, shoot. Like, not good analogies. Anyway, now that the way's open, maybe you can get a few shots at him. Two moblins, one barrel. That's it for that guy. And that, now that that's done. Okay, I think that's all of them. Let's see what this does. Oh! It activates the magnet. Where does it lead to? Oh, there's another gate. So it looks like we already have our next objective. So, only one thing to do. I think I could just ignore him. And cut the rope. And with that, we have our way forward. Now just gotta wait for it to go back. And with that... much better. Although there are two chests here, can't get them because... either my wallet is full, or I can't reach it yet. But I'll just come back for him later. Right now... I think it's safe to say... that I gotta have to take these guys out first. That's what you get for not looking. Alright then. Just gotta check on a few things. And we're done. So now... for our way forward... Perfect. Oh, because of the storm of them. Let's see how many I can pick off. Eat your heart out, Legolas. Now let's get these arrows here. Perfect. Now we're just a few steps away from facing the boss. Oh. The reserves weren't much of a challenge either. Alright, so if I use the key the elders gave me... Done. Alright. I think the patriarch should be here. Thank you. now we're facing Fyrus. Now to fight this guy, you definitely do not want to get close to him, but you're gonna have to aim for that giant gem in the middle of his forehead, then grab one of his chains, and while using the iron boots, hang on to the metallic surface and trip him up, like so. Then take off the boots, let go of the chain, and just whack at the gem. Of course, after a while, he'll get back up on his feet and reignite his fire. Just keep going until he goes down for the count. It's another one.
And one.
Well done.
And
now we have two fused shadows. You know, you've been very helpful so far, so as a reward, I'll tell you an interesting story. Zant. That's the name of the King of Darkness who casts his pall of shadows over your world. He's very strong. You will be nothing to him in your current state. But Zant will never be my king. I had nothing but scorn for his supposed strength. Not that Griselda's much better. It's still a policy that this world is controlled by that princess. Carefree youth, a life of luxury? How does that teach duty? But I guess I shouldn't begrudge her the success of her life. She didn't choose it after all, and I would never wish harm on her. No, as long as I can get my hands on the few shadows, I'll be just fine. Well, just one more left, shall we? Huh. Looks like the dark thing that was controlling him is gone. Oh, first, the heart container. Definitely wouldn't want to leave it. Now let's see if we can... So that's what Darby is supposed to look like.
Ugh. What am I doing here? My head, it aches. Can't remember anything.
I think it would be best if we didn't tell him what happened. Let him recover. Heroic Link. north of here, across the plain and past the great stone bridge, in the lands guarded by the spirit Lanairu. You shall find one who you seek. Well, guess we know where to go next. Huh? Link. Oh. Looks like he's better now. Ilya. You've got to save Ilya. Those monsters left me with the other kids, but they must have taken her somewhere else. Whenever I thought I couldn't go on, I would think of you and Ilya and hold on, Link. See? I'm fine now. Remember what I told you back in Ordon, Link? When I grow up, I'm gonna be just like you, Link. So you don't have to worry about me anymore. Go help Ilya.
Leave the children to me. I will watch over them. I swear it. Do not let their fates trouble you. Go to those who need you. In Hyrule, countless tales are told of the ancient hero, and your deeds bring them all to mind. May the graces of the great goddesses who shaped Hyrule bear you on your way.
Now that we were able to go back into our mines, I was finally bringing bars a new delivery of bomb ingredients. I started selling them again. So yeah, now that things have been mended with the Goron tribe, some of the locals will allow you to leap up to areas previously inaccessible before. But since Renato mentioned that Talo is up on watch duty right now, I think it might be a good idea to go visit him. So, after we head up here, I think he should be. So, he was also attacked by beasts and had met with such a terrible fate. Was so concerned with cells that we did not even help them. Alright, brudda. Here it goes. Whew. And he sticks the dismount. Wow. I'm getting pretty high up now. Let's see. Oh, there's Talo. Link! Check me out. I'm up here keeping watch for the whole town. We're also gonna try to attack. I gotta be ready. I'll shut my head off to everybody. But if I had a bow, they could just sit here and shoot all those monsters. And this is where he has you to show how to use the bow. Mail's down there in front of the spring, so go down and find him, then show me from there. You came. But can you really use a bow? I had never seen you so much as hold a bow back in Ordon. Whatever. First off, shoot through that. Alright. Watch and learn. I guess that one was a bit on the easy side. Fine. How about that? Bullseye! Up here! Try to shoot this pole! Wow, it's basically like trying. It's like the eye of a needle. Okay. Just gotta aim carefully. Oh! Right near the top. Thanks, Link. Because you have a little bit of skill when you concentrate. Looks like you've left some medals behind you. Impressive. Take this. As thanks for the lesson. Oh, but this is a pretty important piece. As you'll not... After you complete this event, after Melo gives you the piece of heart, if you head into his shop, he'll have a new item on sale. Hey Link, buy something. It's the Hawkeye. A nifty eye where you could zoom in on distant things. To combine with a hero spell, you can aim at targets more easily. This will be very useful later on. Now to pay a visit to old Barnes.
Hey now, bud. How about this now? Finally managed to get my numbers together and open up shop again.
Well, sort of. I guess I only got one type of bomb.
If only my storehouse had survived.
But hey, ain't as bad as all that. I'll have more times as we go.
What's this now? You got a bomb bag for getting bombs. I got a special offer going right now.
Okay, bag of bombs for just 120 rupees.
Tastes a true heart perfection when I finally cracked the bombs.
Combine bombs and arrows to make bomb barrels.
I'll send you a letter with the details so you can read it at your leisure.
So now we got our first bomb bag. Yeah, you heard me right. The first bomb bag. You'll find out why I'm saying this later. But for now, let's give these little beauties a test run.
Beautiful.
And it looks like we got a cuckoo. A white and a black cuckoo. Yep. The white man goes first. Or should I say white bird? Alright. So these are springs behind the spring. So inside is another piece of heart. Lucky. All right, better get up quick. Whew, that was close. Well, these boots are great for diving. You got a limited amount of time if you can stay in the water. So let's see if we can, bomb arrows. Let's give this combination a try. Like those. Light bulb! Oh, whoops! Let it loose a little too early. Okay, now. Man, there seem to be a lot of hearts around here. Well, I think this is all I can get from this village. For now, at least. Or is there? Give me a sec, I just got an idea. Now our little black friend here is gonna help me go the long way around. So, just use this guy. Go from the rooftops, the Elden, right over to the bomb shop there. Then, welcome to Hyrule Air. Thanks for flying. Alright. I think it should be right up here. 3, 2, and wait. Oh, I think it's right around here. Just gotta make it just right. Just aim for the side. Perfect. Now for that chest. Open her up, and we get an orange rupee worth a whopping 100 rupees. Pretty impressive, right? Whew! Close one. Now to take another stroll up Death Mountain, see what kind of goodies wait for us. Thanks to the help of the locals, getting up the mountain is much easier than before. Oh, and let's see what's in this chest. Yet another piece of heart. Okay, I think this is all we can get at for now. I may have to come back later. So, yeah, going downhill is a lot easier than up, I can tell you that. Thank you. Well, now that I got a new set of bomb arrows, I think I'm gonna head out to the West Field and see if I can dig anything up. This is Mangadoon 901. Till next time, everyone. Yeah!